And now, a selection from the first try of Transoceanic FM broadcasting. The date is February the 2nd, 1950, at 5:15 Greenwich Meridian Time. The transmitter is located at Alpine, New Jersey, and reception is in Slowbucks, England. The same conditions on March 14th, 1950, here is an excerpt from a recording made at 3 o'clock Greenwich Meridian time.